here's the thing. I tried to convince myself to go back to sleep, but I heard my bedroom door open. There's a strong scent of blood, and I feel so paralyzed with fear. I could see something dragging my dead parents into the room. I've been trying to think of a way out, but the only idea I have is to rush for the front door and run outside to scream for help, hoping that my neighbors will hear me. It's risky, but if I stay here, I'll surely die.